Another day, another Dunkies. So now that I got my iced coffee, that's how I start my day every day in real estate, because if not, I'm going crazy. And right now we're actually going to go pick up a lockbox from a property that we sold last week. It was literally not even on the market. It was an off-market deal. So go ahead and follow us along.
This is so good.
So we actually just sold this investment property here in Dignity Hill. We sold it off market in less than 2 days for our clients, and they got exactly what they're looking for. And now they're actually shopping for their forever home.
My whole hair. Another day.
So far this morning, we started off with our daily Dunkies. And we picked up the lockbox from the house that we had sold, put it on a new house that we're actually going live probably next week, dropped off the sign there, as well as door knocked the neighbor's house, because you know, neighbors like to choose their neighbors. And also when they see that the house is going for sale next door to them, it piques their interest on maybe how much is their home worth. And right now we're heading to a closing for one of my good clients. I'm super excited for her. She's a single mom, just her and her son, so let's go.
Oh, 13th through the 17th, which is Tuesday through Saturday.
I can do the 13th, that's fine.
Okay, how about 1:30 on the 13th?
Can we do later in the afternoon or no?
If I do later, I can move you down to 7 p.m.
No, okay, let's do the 1:30.
Okay.
Now it's closing time for Dominique. She's actually a first-time home buyer. She's doing this process all by herself. Single mother one, and she's also a fellow Pisces, so you know I got love for her. Follow us.
I love your nails.
Thank you. Can you touch them?
Hi, my name is Dominique. I want to thank Malouff International Group and Brittany for helping me purchase my first home ever. It was such an easy process, and I thank you so much.
Hey everybody, so I want to introduce you to Dominique Cruz. So she was an amazing borrower. She did everything absolutely right, and today she purchased her first house.
Sorry, I'm not good with first impression. I'm like nervous, but honestly, at 20 years old, being stuck with a baby, like, you don't think this is gonna come true. You're like left alone. And you always wanted a backyard, and it feels good.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah.
Amen.
Yeah, well, we're super proud of you, and we're so excited about like what's in the future for you. And like,
I pretty need you for you.
Oh, she was so awesome. Like at 10 p.m. at night, I'm like, hey, is this up? Can we do it? And she's like, no, you know, maybe not. And I'm like, okay. And it was so challenging, because I'm like, I'm just a little girl from the West Side area. I wanted to get out of the area, and I wanted to venture off on my own, and she did it. Yeah.
Dominique, I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart for trusting me in the process of finding your first home. I will never forget whenever we walked into that house and you literally stepped in the living room and the kitchen and you're like, I want to place an offer. And I was like, girl, let's look at the rest of the house. And you immediately fell in love. So I want to thank you again for trusting me and helping you in this process. It's been so smooth. And I know you've kind of been weary, like what's going to happen. What's going to happen next is you're going to get the keys to your home. So congratulations, and I'm so happy for you. Okay, so closing went great with Dominique, and right now we are heading to one of our new listings that we have coming soon on the market. It's actually a new build property, and this is the second home that I've done with this client. So follow us along and see how the house is coming along. So we just stopped at our second listing for the day, and this is actually the second build that I've done with this builder. It is a new construction home, building from the ground up. Such a gorgeous property. Minutes away from downtown and literally blocks away from the AT&T Center. Come check it out with us.
Hello.
Hi, Renee. How are you?
Hi, I'm good. How are you?
I'm doing great. Thank you for asking. Hey, I just pulled up to this property. I was going to see if you could finish running those CMAs for Jeremy and then make sure that Letty and Daniel sign for the offer that we're putting in on those two properties.
I'll get right on it. Is there anything else I can help with?
No, that's going to be it. Thank you so much.
Of course.
Okay, I'll talk to you soon. Thank you.
Okay, bye-bye. Bye.
So what are the details of the house?
This is a 3-bedroom, 2-bath. It's gonna have a nice open floor plan, and then you're gonna have a huge backyard, and it actually has 1576 square feet. You wanna take a look around?
Sure.
So we actually just finished our last showing for the day, and our client did love the house, so now we're getting him back to the lender and we're gonna figure out exactly what he needs to do to make this house his home. Thank you guys so much for joining me in Day of the Life of a Realtor. You guys can see it's crazy, it's hectic. However, I love what I do and I'm blessed to do this. So now it's time for me to go spend time with my dogs, probably get some dinner and do it all again tomorrow. Till next time.